Good morning.
Have you had trouble?
Now and then, have you?
Oh, get away from there! Shoo! Shoo!
Shoo?
Oh, that's all my crystal, my Limoges.
They didn't know it was Limoges.
I'm Baroness Blixen.
Not yet. Finch, Hatton, Dennis.
I wouldn't run.
Oh, my God. How much closer did you expect to let her come?
A bit.
Should we stay to supper, Dennis?
Do you sing?
Never.
Can you tell a story, then?
I happen to be very good at stories.
I believe that.
We should have a story now. Have you been to those places?
I have been a mental traveler. Aren't you pleased that I brought my crystal and my china?
And your stories, yes. We pay our storytellers here.
Write them down sometime.
What the devil are you doing here?
I'm on my way to Delamere.
Ridiculous. We don't send women to war.
Well, I'm going.
She could be hurt or worse.
I imagine she knows that.
Find a spot on the horizon each morning and steer by it. South, southwest. About 3 days.
I heard you had made it. I'd have paid anything to see their faces. Hello.
Hello.
Would you join us for a drink?
I can't. I still have your compass.
Why don't you keep it? You've earned it. Are you all right?
Yes.
We're behind a story or two.
Yes, when I get back.
Have you got a story for me?
Where's Barclay?
It's good to see you, Karen.
Would you join us for a drink?
It's time to find a pillow.
Have a good Christmas.
Christmas? So it is. I wonder if you'd dance with me.
Put him down, man.
You do like to change things, don't you?
For the better, I hope. I want my Kikuyu to learn to read.
My Kikuyu. My Limoges. My farm. It's an awful lot to own, isn't it?
I have paid a price for everything I own.
And what is it exactly that's yours? We're not owners here, Karen. We're just passing through. Look, they finally made a machine that's really useful. Listen. It's for you. I've taken up safari work, and I've got to find a camp.
No.
There's country there you ought to see.
If you like me at all, don't ask me to do this.
Why don't you get your things? Get some sleep. That's better.
Why am I here?
Because I wanted you to see all this. I thought you'd understand it. Now, I know how you feel about me, and you know how I feel about you. We understand each other, so let's lie down and get on with it. I'll wake you at dawn. Dinner in a while. I'm glad you came. How would it be if I kept a few things with you?
When the gods want to banish you, they answer your prayers.
I'd be with you if I wanted to be with anyone.
You ever wonder if I am lonely?
No, I don't. How would a wedding change things?
I would have someone of my own.
No. You wouldn't. Karen, I'm with you because I choose to be with you. I'm willing to pay for mine. To be lonely sometimes, to die alone if I have to. I think that's fair. I won't be closer to you. I won't love you more because of a piece of paper. No, Felicity asked to come along. And I almost said no, because I thought you wouldn't like it. And there's no reason for her not to come.
Yes, there is. I wouldn't like it.
To matter.
Then tell her no. Do it for me.
And then? What else would it be?
Why is your freedom more important than mine?
It isn't. And I've never interfered with your freedom.
No, I'm not allowed to need you. Or rely on you, or expect anything from you. I'm free to leave. My God, in the world that you would make, there would be no love at all.
Or the best kind. The kind we wouldn't have to prove.
You'll be living on the moon, then.
Do you think I'll be involved with her?
No.
Then there's no reason for this, is there?
Well, if she's not important, why won't you give it up?
You have no idea the effect that language has on me.
You want to have it all.
I'm going to Samburu. She can come or not.
Be living elsewhere.
All right.
I've got to find some land before I go for my kikuyu.
The Baroness von Blixen.
Baroness. This land you want from us.
Will you help me, Sir Joseph? I beg you.
Wait. Give her a moment, please.
I've nearly got you packed. I'm near bankrupt now. I'll have to ask them for more money.
Let me help you.
You would keep me then? No, I want to be worth something now. Thank you, Dennis.
Gentlemen, sir.
You've ruined it for me, you know.
Ruined what?
Being alone. I'd like to come with you to Mombasa. Can I fly you there? I have some things to do tomorrow at Salvo, but I'll be back on Friday.
Would you like to help me?
Yes.
Come dance with me then.
Friday.
Yes. He brought us joy. And we loved him well. He was not ours. He was not mine.
And a friend writes this to me. They have seen lions on Finch Hatton's grave. Dennis will like that.